Wow, nice. And land a big score. All right, Waka, what do you get out of this? I don't trust charity.
Charity? Do you know what this baby is? It's an EML 850. A custom job. Checked the logs and even found a name. The Trailblazer.
The Trailblazer? So?
So this ship is special. You don't get it. Just give me some new fuel injectors. With those, at least we'll be able to fly.
All right. I'll figure it out. Yeah, sure.
You're Torin Valerio Nup?
That's me. Mm-hmm.
All right. Move along.
Glad I got that fake identicard.
Yes. Here are my scan docs. Is everything okay?
We'll find out.
You know the rules. No credits, no sabacc. And you already owe the Pikes a fortune.
I heard old Pantic lost their house.
No, my neither, but wanna talk of this.
Look at me like that again, and I'll smash your face in!
Try it. If the troopers don't get you, the Pike Sentinels will. Which do you think would be more forgiving?
You're
not worth
energy.
Hey, you looking for a way in with the pikes? Hey, you want to meet Gorak? Pike underboss? I got a VIP invite to his private suite. Only way to get up there. You interested? I'll give you a deal.
Nah, I'm good.
Suit yourself. I'll be here when you change your mind.
Hey, I need to talk to Gorak.
You don't look like a pike, and you're not getting up there without an invitation.
Let's go see Gorak. That looks like an underboss.
This is Governor Thorin's city. Not yours.
Drag him out. And tell the governor the payments will not increase. I don't know you.
What? You never make new friends?
I have enough friends.
Yeah, but you don't have to pay me to hang out with you.
She's funny.
Waka sent me. He said, you might have some work.
What a disappointment.
Hey, wait, what's your problem?
Smart enough to get into my suite? Careless enough to use Waka's name. You're new to this world. Come back when you're not.
What a waste of time. Good boy.
It's
stealing from a Pike underboss. First day? Easy. Name's Donka. I'm a broker for every job on this moon.
Not many syndicates where I'm from.
Hey, this is legitimate business. Miragana is special, kid. Empire keeps this cantina neutral. But beyond these walls, it's war. You want to survive? Know the players. Look there. The Pikes have the most say, thanks to Gorak. Cutthroat, political. They pay up to play favorites with the Empire. Then, Crimson Dawn. Hungry for Gorak's kingdom. Crafty, sneaky. Unlike the Huts. With them, what you see is what you get. Out here, you live and die by your reputation. That said, a friend needs a little something stolen from Gorak's private base. Some information he'd hate to get out.
And who's hiring me to steal from the top syndicate in town?
Sorry, kid. In or out, that's all you get.
Tell your client KVS is in.
Cute. Desperate, but cute.
KVS, Gorak's base is in the Pike District. Find the back entrance, slice the terminal in his tower. Steal the file marked SK01. Good luck.
Who? Wait, are you the one who hired me? Hello? Okay. Hey, Waka. Thanks for the help. You almost got me killed.
Ah, guess Gorak still remembers me.
Just tell me how to get into his stronghold.
It's in the Pike District. The main entrance is next to that imp checkpoint at the city entrance. That place is full of opportunities for someone like you. But if you're on the Pike's bad side,
something.
Well, I'll let you just walk in.
I'm sure I can handle it.
Every dealer in this whole system is crooked.
They won't let me in.
There's another way. A vent around the corner nearby. But Kay, if they see you...
I know. It'd be bad. And get that. Go to one.
I've been told you arrived. There's a way in on the second floor terrace. It will take you where you need to go.
Okay. How long have you been watching me? Right.
Johnny, chop.
Isa, Marquis.
That looks nice, huh, Nix? This looks like the way in. We'll be okay next. Yeah. How do we get up there? Okay, that lowered a turbo lift. Push that button. Oh, all right. This'll work. Nix, over there. Nice job, Nix. Okay, what can we do here next? Think you can hold that open for me? Good boy, Nix. Let's go. You want that, Nix? Doing okay, buddy? We just gotta do a few jobs like this before we hit it big, all right? And get that. Good boy. This pike operation looks huge. They must have a sweet deal with the Empire. There's the tower. That energy barrier might be a problem, though. Okay, Nix. We can go loud now. If we gotta. A lot of trouble ahead, Nix. Go put on a show next.
I think someone wants to be lunch. Stay focused. We are all trying to do two things. Move spice.
Let's break the alarm. Next, put on a show.
I am not in the mood for this!
Showtime, buddy.
What do you think, Shimmer Blastet?
Come on, let it go. Someday things will be different.
Need a distraction, Nix.
I see you, you strange little thing.
There's another one of these things.
Old wound, never properly healed. I like the credits we get from selling hides, but the work is backbreaking.
Right. The pikes should be respected.
See something?
Some dirty bandits went in our territory the other night. Luckily, I was on guard duty and chased them away. I will not do this forever.
Thank you.
should be worrying about Crimson Dawn.
Showtime, Nix.
At the moment they gain a foothold, there will be bigger problems than anything.
Terminal. That tower.
You know, we have the chop shop, the poaching, our smuggling network.
Yes, and?
Perhaps there are more opportunities in this city than we are missing.
We should be worrying about Crimson Dawn.
Nix, set that off. Okay, files. Gotta find a terminal. Nix, snatch that. Great. Get that barrel. Carefully. Get that back to Nix.
Oh no, this system has an alarm.
Ugh, the file's just a spotchka recipe. Did I get played?
Fine, I'll make this worth my while. Ooh, encrypted file.
Something.
The shield is open!
Now! Oh, what'd we get into, buddy? Oh, they've locked down the elevator. Okay, we can climb. Don't worry, Nix. The next job will be better. Everything's locked down. Whoa. Watch your step, Nix.
I got this. I'm okay. I think we're good, Nix. Can't believe we pulled that off. Waka, how fast can you fix that ship?
I know. You want to get off to Shara. But fuel injectors don't come cheap. You get paid?
Maybe. You know anyone who'd buy proof that some pike is trying to overthrow Gorak?
Gorak would. Just leave my name out of it this time.